channel on YouTube. Now get your tools ready and let's start. Need to prepare two sheets of A4 paper and one sheet of A3 paper, one ruler, one double sided tape, and one mini paper knife.
Now you need to measure and divide the dimensions like this. Use a pencil to make marks and connect them with a straight line. Use a pencil to draw a symbol for the part to be cut out. A box. Be careful to make the post beautiful. Now it's time to use tape to glue the two ends to form the box. You need to build them up like this and line them up according to the line you drew. The first one done. The same way you do the second one, but the second one use a smaller size sheet of paper. three paper used to make the pot to pass the image on length 15.5 centimeter and width 7 centimeter. You can use a ruler to trace and fold like this. Then pass the picture on and stick the two ends of the paper inside the box. So it's done. Let's see the result together. It's so beautiful, honey. You can use the photo box as a gift. Thank you for watching. If you like, please like and subscribe to my channel.